guys, I'm Marta, and today I will be making slow art. So first we're gonna add the glue. Then we're gonna mix the glue up. If there's not enough glue, just add a little bit more. Which is non-toxic. So is this glue, which is Elmer's glue. Gotta make sure it drips like this. Oh, and always make sure you do this after you're done with the paint. Now we're gonna work on the purple. We're gonna add some glue in. Now we're going to mix it up. You have to mix it up until it's fully mixed. Then you add the silicone, and then you have to wait till it's fully mixed. Looks fully mixed to me. We're gonna add some silicone. Looks good to me. Now we're gonna put this to the side. Pour all the colors in. We got pink, there's a lot of pink inside, so it's gonna take a couple of minutes to get all of it out. We're gonna use this to get all the paint out. Okay, that's good. Now we're gonna just make sure this is clean so that way we don't get any colors mixing together. Now we're gonna add the purple. You have to wait until it's fully out of the container or until it stops dripping. I think that's about good. Now we're gonna add the glue. I think that's about good. Now we're gonna just clean this so that way we don't mix any colors together. Now we're gonna add turquoise. think that's about good. Okay. Now we're gonna add green. We're gonna add yellow. About right. Now, I know this looks good to eat, but it is not because it is toxic. One, two, three, let's go. This drip for about like a minute to get all the paint out. And then we're just gonna let it flow out. We're gonna wanna tilt it around so that way the paint moves in all directions. always want to make sure you have parental supervision while you're using fire.
Torch it.
Like, for instance, the person who is behind the camera is an adult. She is watching me while I'm doing this. I'm going to add a tiny bit more paint in little areas. And now we're going to add some purple into the mix. Why we use the torch is because we want the silicone to pop up.
That's fine.